life. I wonder, will it take me under? I don't know.
Hello, my name is Kasim Austin from Bishop Blackmon High School, girls high school varsity's basketball coach.
Aside from basketball, what was your relationship with Tayshana?
Tayshana was my goddaughter. But more than a goddaughter, she was really like, I would consider her my child, like one of my own, my second daughter. She was family, I was a mentor, a basketball coach. Whatever she needed, I was there for her. Like, good, bad, whatever she was going through, she'd come to me. I mean, I had conversations with Chicken that I didn't even have with my own biological daughter. I mean, just because of her maturity and where she was at as far as mentally. So I can talk to her things that I wouldn't even talk to my daughter about because of her maturity level that she had, and kick it to her like father, daughter, take rides home. When she was living with me to Jamaica, I'm riding home with her, just me and her. And, you know, just kicking her in the car about life, about relationships, being in relationships, and what, you know, what she should do and shouldn't do, and how she got to really buckle down to school. Sometimes I would ride her too much, just like I was riding my kids. She's like, I know, Kaz, I got you, God, Dad, I got you. I know, I'm worried about it, I got you. So, you know what I mean? I just doing what I do. You know what I mean? That's how I am with kids, most kids, but Tayshana held a special place in my heart. Special bond with my family. She was family, man. My grandmother was her great grandmother. My mother was her grandmother. You know what I mean? So it's like losing a child.
Talk to me about the championship you guys won together at Bishop Blackmon.
Honestly, I knew when I first started doing the triple threat, and I had little girls and I started doing that. And I never envisioned really being able to coach them on the same level. I just wanted to make sure to get to high school and get to college and use basketball as a vehicle to get them through life. And once they hired me at Lachlan as a JV coach, I said, you know what, I got all these girls. Even I was thinking about bringing your daughter. They all started out with triple threat. So I got mei-lyn, I got Sienna, but Sienna while I'm moving. You know what I mean, I got Jasmine, I got the girls that came up with me. I didn't go out and get girls, I made girls who they were. I put work into the girls, I wanted the best for them. And all my best interests was with the girls using the basketball as a vehicle to get to the next level. So getting back to your question, it was like, once I knew I could get Chicken over there, I was like, I can make something happen. I can build around Chicken, I can get that right there. I got two daughters coming in. The rest we'll work on. It's gonna be a small process, a stepping stone. But once we won the JV division, you know, Division B championship, I knew that the next level was going into the A division. Win, lose, or draw, we was gonna go there and fight. And that's what Chicken did. Chicken destroyed the B division. I was talking to Artie Cox. The article came out. He said, I never heard of my coaching. My whole coaching career, that they would do a freaking whole spread article in the Daily News on a girl that's only a freshman. And in fact, he's like, Kaj, y'all in the B division. That's the kind of impact Chicken had. So Chicken had an impact everywhere we went. I don't care what borough, wherever we went, everybody knew Chicken. I was just at 145th in Tri-State, and a young lady named Terry, she used to play with I used to coach over there, New York Elite. Terry's like, yo, Kaz, what's up with Chicken? I miss Chicken. How's her legs doing? I said, she's doing good. Chicken's coming along. What's up with school she going to? I said, she's getting a lot of offers or whatever the case may be. I used to love come watch Chicken play. And she was on an older team on New York Elite. Like, Chicken with that in and out, with that crossover. I used to love just come watching her play. I mean, that's the type of impact Chicken had on people. Like, older kids would come watch. I mean, even like little mei-lyn. I remember mei-lyn was like 5 years old. Like, they looked up to Chicken. You got girls 2 years old up. Chicken's probably 2 years older than some girls or the same level. They still honor her, admire her. You know, another young lady who came up with me, Sienna Rodriguez, my daughter, Aaliyah, they all loved Chicken, looked up to Chicken, and Chicken inspired more than just them. These are just people that were just close to my inner circle that I dealt with personally. But I seen people run up to Chicken. Oh, it's ridiculous. In the Rose class, people run up to Chickens around everybody. The good and the bad. The enemy, no matter if she's playing with them or not playing with them, everybody know Chicken. But once you got on the court, her last game that I seen her play was at the Rose Classic. First game back from injury. I'm not really coaching, but I'm on the bench. Chicken, you know, she will fib a little bit. Kaz, I'm good. The doctor cleared me. The doctor cleared her, but I think she's supposed to wait another week before she will, because she had to get fit for that knee brace. So she threw on a sleeve. she had to put up like 30 in that game. Chicken, forever your memory will go on. Something will be done in your honor, whether it's some type of high school game that will honor every year in your name. Something's gonna happen that from here on out, every college coach across the country, new or old coach, is gonna remember you, because there will be a tournament in honor of your name. Because you was a Division I basketball player. Hands down. So I just want to tell you, you know, I don't care if I'm crying. This is just from speaking from the heart, that this has to happen, because this is where she's supposed to have been. Next year, graduating, going off to college and playing a college, having a great college career.
If you could say one thing to Tayshana right now, what would you say to her? Sorry, Jeff.
I love her. I miss her. I'm gonna tell her that I love her, and I just want her to come back. She could play ball, do what she wanted to do.
Me too.
I love you too. I love you, chicken. I wish you so much.
I just want to say to my daughter, rest in peace. I know you're dancing with the angels. I love you, dance, and I miss you. I miss you so much. It's like a piece of me is gone, but I'ma live on vicariously. You know, you live on vicariously through me, and we love you. We love you.
Still mine. I wanna cry sometimes. I miss you. It's been too long.